Okay, so in usual fashion, the information that I had regarding power armor was apparently incorrect. Apparently, you can only put the Vim power or the Vim paint on T51 power armor. The people I talked to and the videos I watched led me to believe you could put it on all types of power armor, but as you can see, if I try to modify this, it doesn't show up. So, yeah. Love it when people mislead me. By the way, if anyone out there watches this, let me rephrase that. If by some miracle Mr. Matty, the YouTuber Mr. Matty Plays, watches this video, you're a fucking liar. And fact check things that you say before you say them, because you give out so much false information, it's annoying. Like, dude, I love watching your stuff, you're an amazing YouTuber, but dear God, please fact check yourself. Just please.
Got it.
Okay. It's entirely possible, maybe it's just you can, the only one you can't put it on is X01. And you can put it on T45 and T60. But, whatever. Still annoying.
Signs of life detected. Scanning.
If
you need assistance, please approach the intercom.
What the fuck? The intercom, where's that at? Am I blind? I'm not seeing an intercom, bro. Where's the intercom? I am not seeing it. Oh, there it is.
Rescanning. User isn't approved to enter the medical containment area. Can't say I mind the company, though. It's been a while.
Who or what are you?
My specification files list me as a computer simulation, an artificial intelligence. Kai 1.1 is my version number. Although I've been thinking of dropping it down to just Kai, you know, something more personable.
Who's approved to enter that room?
My biometric scanners have been calibrated for something called a prototype synth. User is not approved to enter the medical containment area. Sorry, nothing I can do about that.
So, your name is Kai. What's your story?
I was originally programmed to help control medical facilities. Then I was moved here and I... Huh. That's funny. A lot of my history files have been erased. And I don't have access to any equipment besides the door controls to the medical area. That's odd. Why didn't I realize that before?
I want to do the speech check, but I'm also really curious. I'll come back with Nick. Ah, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna drop him off and just get Nick, because there's a lot of story stuff I'm missing out on because I have him. I mean, don't get me wrong, he's a cool companion, but it's like, I'm missing out on story. It's like, story is the most important thing to me. Totally. It's totally not copious amounts of guns and ammunition. And explosions. All the explosions. Everywhere. Across the sky. Explosions on the way across the sky. So yeah, I'm gonna go get Nick real quick and test out and see if maybe I can actually put the Vim color scheme on different types of armor. I mean, it's still cool regardless, but I've been led to believe by Mr. Matty. And yes, no, that's totally not the entire reason why I came to this place in the first place. Totally. What enemies? Ugh. Oh, my bum is asleep. It hurts. Wow, that is not a clusterfuck in any way, shape, or form.
Look alive.
What?
Are you shorter than me?
Excuse me.
Got something you need done?
I need you to get out of your power armor.
Will do.
Would you like me to go with you?
No. Get away from me, Ada, please. Go. Fuck off.
Wrong. You wanna hand me some? That stuff you're lugging around? Go ahead, Captain.
It's time for you to head home.
Good luck then, Captain.
That stuff like this is still in the videos. Like I've said before, and I will keep saying, because I like to annoy people. I don't have editing software at all. I have, like, I tried to use the YouTube editor, doesn't work half the time, and then I've also tried using Windows Movie Maker, and that also doesn't work. So, for the time being, I'm limited to just taking, like, say if I record for an hour, I can cut that in, like, 30-minute chunks, and that's the extent of my editing capabilities right now. I'll wait. Okay, let's see, what was I doing? Do. So it's apparently limited to, it's apparently limited to, what am I trying to say? I don't know, just, I'm confused. My brain is not working right. I repaired that. Yeah, it says that it's repaired. Oh, wait, what? What? I don't have aluminum, really? Are you serious right now? I have zero aluminum. Eek. That's not good. Really? Because it doesn't look like it's legendary slow time. I guess it is. Somebody move! Do something! Nick.
See you again, sir.
Oh, he's probably inside the house, actually. Oh, nope, there he is.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
You interested in traveling together?
With you? I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
What do you think?
Nope. It's not a lot of damage. Oh well, it's a cool concept, I suppose. Though it is practically useless. Okay, now we should go.
Don't know what's more sore, my back or my feet.
I guess this gun still does no damage. Yep. Pitifully pitiful little 81.
Next. Here's the latest word on what's happening in the Commonwealth, folks. Not content with sitting quietly at the airport, the Brotherhood continues to make waves. They've recently been seen cleaning up Fort Strong, formerly occupied by some very unpleasant super mutants.
What's that? drinking in sunshine, went out of that orange colored view.
Flash, bam, alakazam.
I got a look at you. One look and I yell timber. Watch out for flying glass. Cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I spotted the shot I've been hitting. Walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye.
Flash, flash, alakazam.
Out of an orange colored sky.
Copyright.
Going up.
Honestly, at this point, I'm starting to not even care. As long as they don't just flat out take my video down, which would be a pain in the ass.
Watch out for flying glass. Cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I started to shout. I've been hit.
This is it.
Scanning. Approved user detected. Synth prototype. Unlocking medical area door.
What I am? How? Just who are you?
I am Kai 1.1, a computer intelligence designed to control medical facilities, specifically the room through that door. You match all specifications for an approved user. Personally speaking, they were very narrow.
This must be Beamer's handiwork. Guess he never thought another prototype synth would be on the island. Might as well grab anything useful we find in there.
The alarm is not filling me with confidence.
Well, nice. I don't know, but I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. So McCad
bought me a Jeep.
I
got that bug, and I can't sleep.
Uranium fever has been
spreading
up and
down. Uranium fever
all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Well, I had a talk with the AEC, and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed, so I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds. And all of a sudden, I bounced a stop at the foot of a mountain.
Now,
didn't
watch
have
this.
No top.
Uranium fever has done and got me.
That's
down.
A wall.
Uranium fever is spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Well, I took my Geiger and I started to climb right up to the top where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it quick, just like I'd read about burning thick. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that had gone astray.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Uranium fever, it's spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has
gone. Oh, crap. I probably should have actually talked to them all in there.
Your things, you head out again into some.
Also, I don't understand what that room was.
Hey,
I'm listening.
I'm just like, ooh, new gun.
Nick,
I'm just
need
like
something?
Forgetting about
your
all
thoughts?
Of it.
Probably busier than a stingwing nest in its day.
Your thoughts?
I don't need to worry about the old Nick and his life anymore. I'll never be able to thank you for that.
I wanted to make sure things were okay between you and me.
Not put too fine a point on it. You're the best damn partner I've ever had. So I'd say I'm doing pretty good.
Your thoughts?
Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that got us.
That's all for now.
Suit yourself.
Well, I heard the news that good rockets tonight. Well, I'm gonna hold my baby tonight.
But yeah, anyway, the reason I went and got Nick was because I was informed that, not informed, but I was looking up on the internet, and supposedly there's unique dialogue if you have Nick as your companion when you go to Arcadia. I'm calling it Arcadia, I don't care. It's Arcadia, but who gives a shit? It's Arcadia. I mean, people care. I'm sure there's someone out there like, no, it's not right. I'm a grandma Nazi. Also, if you look at the history of the word Arcadia, it actually doesn't fix the context of the settlement. And I'm just like, shut up, I don't care. Or rather, I would care, but not right now. I should probably turn off the music. Because it'll be just my luck the one time. Yeah. It'll just be like, oh, guess what? Your video just taken down. Lol.
Dima.
Wait. Your friend there. I'd like to speak to him.
Yeah, I got a few words I want to say myself. Starting with, who the hell are you? There's only one synth with that kind of face and a mind of his own, and I only see him when I look in a mirror.
Nick. It can't be you.
Don't give me that. What are you trying to pull? I've never seen you before in my life.
Please, if you're willing to give... me a chance, I can explain.
Is this a joke? Do you really know Nick?
Let me tell you what I know, and you can judge for yourself. We were prototypes, Nick. The first synths capable of independent thinking and judgment.
Keep talking.
One of the Institute's experiments had to do with how our brains could process personality. If we could handle individualized feelings and behaviors, I was allowed to develop mine based on experience. But with you, they wanted to try transferring an entire personality into you. It took several attempts before the personality imprint worked. I saw you wake up not knowing who or what you were so many times. I couldn't let them do it to you anymore. We were the only two prototypes they made. I literally saw myself in you. You were my brother, Nick. I helped you escape the Institute. We left together.
If I were your brother, I'd remember.
That's where you'd be wrong. This happened over a century ago. There's only so much memory that can fit into the prototype brains we have.
I've heard enough.
I think you and I need to talk about this. Maybe not now, though.
Nick, is he really your brother?
If he is, it's news to me. Can synths even be related? Just because we're from the same assembly line, does that make us family? I gotta think about this.
Is it really possible that you wouldn't remember any of this?
You mean between the Institute failsafes, the beatings I've taken over the years, and plain old age? Or are you buying this whole, there's only so much room up there argument? I don't know. It's not like we've got the instruction manual.
We'll talk later. This is a lot to take in.
Nick, I don't need you to believe me. I'm just glad to see you again. Whenever you're ready, I'll be here.
Okay, now let's go step over here and talk about this. Quickly! We must discuss!
Do something for you?
Hey, Valentine.
What? Oh, sorry. Just got my head full of what Dima was talking about. It's a bit of a shock.
What do you think he is, really? Family?
Before I answer, are you okay?
I'll keep. Don't worry. I just need to figure this all out.
It's hard to deny it, Nick. The similarities are pretty obvious.
I spent a long time wondering if the Institute had made any other prototypes. If I was just a failure, or they gave up, or just plain got bored. I always thought I was just more of their discarded trash. I never thought of the possibility that someone wanted me out. Helped me escape. There's got to be some kind of proof out there. What really happened between me and Dima? I'd appreciate it if we could keep an eye out.
What kind of proof would we be looking for?
I don't know. But our best bet is to keep looking into Dima and Acadia.
Of course, Nick. We'll find something.
Thanks. I know we don't have much to go on. Just keep me in mind if you find something that might give us some answers.
Heads up.
There's something I can do?
Your thoughts?
Got myself real lucky you pulled me out of that vault. Real lucky.
Your thoughts?
At this rate, we're gonna have to put your name up on signs for the agency.
That was all I had.
Suit yourself.
Hey there.
Yes?
I've got those storage drives you asked for.
Oh, that's great. Thank you. Just the two? Really? I somehow thought there were three.
I did notice a locked chest that I couldn't open. Maybe the last one was in there. Do you have the key?
Key? Chest? I'm afraid I don't know. You know what? This is fine. Just these two is fine. Well, you did your part, so I'll do mine. Thank you for recovering these.
Damn it. That was very suspicious. Hey, just like, chest, watch it. Oh, never mind. Let's not talk about that anymore. It's just like, I beat that one as well, apparently. I can English good. I am not have speech impediment. I am awesomest speaker of words.
I'm gonna run some diagnostics while you're tinkering. Take your time.
Synths and humans will all get along someday. Just know it.
So really the only advantage this thing has is it uses 5.56. Yay!
One day, I'm gonna get out there and see the rest of the world.
I need to talk to you. Look, it's no secret that I don't exactly trust outsiders. Stays quiet. I have my own set of contacts, folks that warn me when things are about to go bad, and they're telling me that Chase screwed up. Something she did the last time she was in the Commonwealth got the Institute's attention, and they're on her trail. There's a courser sniffing around, and it won't be long before he finds Acadia. Can't let that happen. You've proven you can handle yourself. Can you stop him?
Coursers? Wouldn't be the first time I've taken one down.
Shit. Should have guessed it, I suppose. All right. So you're the real deal. That means you're in, yeah?
I'll find him before he finds you. Don't worry.
I know this means you putting your life in danger for me. For us. I want you to know that it's not for nothing.
I've just got to keep telling myself I'm better off here than dead.
Oh. It does the same amount of damage that the, well. Okay. Sure. Cool. Leo McDulio. I am. My brain is not working today. I don't know why. It's like, sorry, all processes are currently busy. Please try again later. The program is not Spitfire.exe is not working. Would you like to close the program now or wait for it to respond?
Maybe someday more places in the world will accept us.
I'm going to stop the shit out of the cursor. Corsair. I just drop on her head, do like an assassination on her. It's like, whoa!
Prepare to be terminated.
Yep, that's of course you're right. Big gun. That's actually funny. He has that thing that reduces damage versus robots, and he's fighting a cursor. Lol.
Always be vigilant. We have many enemies.
Okay.
It's an honor to meet you, sir. Carry on,
kay.
Sir.
Are you just gonna
report anything suspicious to the SRB?
Am I just supposed to kill you?
Locked on target.
Well, this was one of those situations where I probably should have thought this out more. Yep, you just do that. Done. That was simple. I don't know why. I was assuming you could talk to him and, like, convince him to leave or something. Instead, it's just like, yeah, just shoot him in the face. It's like, what if I was siding with the... Well, I guess if I was siding with the Institute, then I would have just killed everyone in Arcadia. So... I still think that was a little odd. Ouch.
It's good to see you again, brother.
Prefer we keep it to just Nick and Dima for now.
Of course.
Hey, Dejan.
Tell me.
What?
Hey, Dejan.
Tell me.
That's odd. I'm talking to Demon, it's talking to that guy down there somehow.
Hey, Dejan.
Tell me you've got good news.
News about what?
Sorry.
News about what?
The Courser. Come on, don't play games with me.
Good news? No, terrible news. He got me. I'm dead.
Yeah.
And now my ghost will haunt you
forever. Ooh. Don't be an asshole.
Don't worry, the Courser's dead. You're safe.
That is good news. Look, you fought one. You know how tough they are. Most of the synths here, they wouldn't have stood a chance. Couldn't risk having him take any of us in, or even report our location. I know it was asking a lot, and I won't forget that you did it. If nothing else, you've earned yourself a discount. Thanks, friend.
God damn it. Of course I'd earn a discount after I spent 20,000 caps here.
Hi.
You want to buy something or what?
Let's see what you got.
Don't touch everything, okay?
Don't touch everything. Okay, touch everything. That is seriously annoying, though. It's like, oh yeah, here's a discount. By the way. It's like, can I have that money back? No. What is my camera doing? Oh, you know what I probably could have done? I'm actually gonna go back in there real quick. So I was complaining about how crappy the December's Child is. I'm actually gonna see, what if I just turn it into a semi-automatic rifle? It might probably buff up the damage a bit. Or then again, it may not.
You know, Nick, if you wanted to stay in Acadia, you'd be welcome here.
Thanks, but I've got my own place back in Diamond City.
Among humans, here you'd be with your own kind.
I hate to break it to you, but I define my kind as people I know. That I trust.
Ooh, burn. You just got burned. You got burned so much, you're still on fire.
I've just got to keep telling myself I'm better off here than dead.
Yep, just keep telling yourself that, buddy. Okay, so I can get it up to 108 damage. Or 125 if I switch the caliber.
Okay. Arcadia may not look like much from the outside, but it's all some of us have got.
It's like I can't decide if I want to do side quests or if I want to do the main quest, quote unquote. I guess I'll do the main quest. Oh, well, it don't really matter. Either way, I'm equal distance away from them. Screw it, we'll go for that kind of thing. Nick, I sincerely hope you're behind me. What was that? What is that? Oh, that tree's moving oddly. Okay. Shoots much faster now. Oh! Because this one has a rate of fire of 300. Don't know how that happened, but that's apparently a thing now. Oh! Get wrecked! By a detective, how does that make you feel? What are you, a zombie? Logic of this house's design.
Where'd you get?
Thank you. I hate Cool so much. Any more of those explorer guides or whatever they're called, like the magazines? I haven't found any more of those. I don't know if I've like passed them or if they're just really hard to find or what. And now I'm back here. Look, a useless weapon. Call of Duty! Fuck off! Let me reload my gun, dammit! Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh It's a good weapon for humans, but everything else... Ow! That was my ass. I just slapped. Bye. Don't know where that's going. Things going. I hate this fog. I hate it. It's too dark. I cannot see. That thing looks amazing. It's like a demon crab. It's even going red. What are you? Please die. Hi. Structures I build don't do that for some reason.
That's it.
I'm burning to death or something. What the fuck off? There's a giant demon crab attacking me and you're gonna shoot at me, dickhead. Oh really, now the explosions aren't gonna work. Fine. Oh look, it's shooting at me. Can the poison goop go away now? A red chicken? What? Red rabbits and red chickens. This island is full of amazing creatures. Also, apparently the red chicken is hostile to me. Don't shoot at me, shoot at the thing biting your nuts off, dickhead. Seriously, dude, the thing's biting your nuts. Oh look, something's shooting at me. Wow. Something's missing. Wow. Come here, little red chickens. Why are you hostile? You don't even attack me. That's what you get for being a giant dickhead. Legendary Trapper, what? Where's the Legendary Trapper? I want his legendariness. Seriously, where is he at?
Latest round of our next sealant still working.
Maybe over here. Yep, over here.
Can't open it from this end.
And how much you want to bet I'm gonna come out of that door when I get through with the mine? I'll actually be back in a moment.